Hey guys, so this is my first HUT video on my new monitor. I think there'll be a video, it'll be before this, so it'll be the video right before this. But I got a new BenQ and a new Xbox, a new setup and stuff. And I started playing GTA recently because my old Xbox didn't run it, but when I do get a laptop sometime in like February, I will be doing videos on that, and I already have an Elgato, so I think they should be good. I'll be doing a lot of GTA videos with my friends, because I just like GTA. I'll be doing a garage video tomorrow, like my garage, because I have a Inferno or something like that. I can't remember. It's like a Lamborghini. I have a Comet, which is like a Porsche. I have a, what's another car? I have a Bullet, and then I have some other good cars, but, I have a big apartment, and then I have another garage, but, and my sister has a lot, too, actually, because, she uses Microsoft Points to buy stuff on it, but, let's see what I have. Oh, change Team Carolina. I'll actually, I'm just gonna go for it, first of all. No, I'll keep that. Send all items to, oh, shit, no. I just sent macro up to my collection, whatever. Send a trade. Swap with consumable. Let's find an item that's. What is that noise? I'm just gonna click. I feel like my cat's in here right now, but I'm not sure. Alright. I just quick sell all these. This is training good. So that's a trade. I'm actually gonna send this to trade because I can get 500 for it. You know, why not send all of them to trade? I usually be lazy and just quick sell them, but I never sell these things, so I'm quick selling them. Like, get at least a bit of money off of it. I muted my monitor, by the way, too. I'll be doing like a full setup video next week. This is just like an update on it. Because I'm getting, for my birthday, January 6th, I'm getting a new TV, which is gonna go over there, which I'm not gonna use, my sister is, but, oh shit, I got a Jamie van. But let's see, he goes for 38k, dude. Oh, it's quick selling, just kidding. Holy fuck, he only goes for, dude, fuck. Yeah, dude, oh, fuck. Pardon my language, but that is, I was just talking and not expecting that. How much does he go for? Yeah, Seth Jones can suck my kid. I was not expecting that. What was I saying? But, yeah, my sister, I'm gonna put cable on it or whatever, but, and then I'm getting a new headset. I'm getting Triton A Pro, I forget what they're called, but, you know, it's late. Actually, no, I'm gonna have to trade pal. But yeah, I'll be doing a video of that like next week. But I'm doing it up. I already did the video, so I'm gonna upload it. $35k. I'll like double that in a second here. Actually, not in a second, but. Yeah, all this shit's popping up, and all my stuff, like, I had to download it, because I got a 250, this is a 250 gigabyte, I had to buy a new one, because my old Xbox didn't read AW, and my sister uses that one for Minecraft now, and I have AW right here. I was gonna play it after I do this video, but, it didn't read it, so, I was like, I have to go get the next new Xbox, and I was gonna go get a used one from the store, and it was Boxing Day, and it was me and, like, three or four of my friends, and we went to the mall, and then we went to the store, and I knew the Xbox, it wasn't one of these, it was one of the old Black Kinects, and I bought it, and then we went into Target. I bought the other one for 110 or something, and this one was 180, and this came with Halo 4, Tomb Raider, and a month of Xbox Live, and controller, and piece of crap headset or whatever. but this is 250 gig and it's only $200. So I was like, I'm definitely taking that out of my back and getting this one because this is the newest Xbox 360 and that's really warm. I've been playing for like 5 hours. But oh shit. Actually, what time is it? It's 5:13 in the morning, and I haven't went to bed yet. That's what I do every day, because, you know, hashtag you love it. I don't do this on weekdays, but I do go to bed pretty late on weekdays, because I honestly hate school a lot. If you're watching this, you probably don't hate school more than me. Just gonna throw that out there. Does that actually go for 7:50? When I'm in school, I usually just want to, like, play Xbox or something, or do something. Like, when I do get, like, my laptop and all that, I'll be so frustrated because, like, I'm going to download, what's it called? I'm so bad at remembering shit on my computer. Whatever it's called that you edit videos with, I can't even remember. Software, whatever. It's called, all day I just think, I'd be thinking it's like a waste of time, but, you know, because I honestly don't think you need to go to school to get a job, even though, but whatever, for a lot of jobs, for some jobs, you do need a school diploma for, a lot of jobs, but. And a lot of jobs, you also need, like, a high school diploma for a lot of, like, every job, almost. Well, no, not every job, almost. There's actually a lot of jobs, like NHL, for instance. You don't have to graduate high school. I'm about 80% sure. I mean, I don't know why you'd need to graduate high school to play hockey. That doesn't really make sense. I mean, kind of it does, like, if you're an idiot. But I don't think could be that big of an idiot, then. So, how this goes for. Large rink. For 100. Oh, that's. I'm gonna get like freaking 60k off all this crap. Holy. Jones. And then I'm going back on. I'm gonna play. Play a W till I get a supply drop. That's what I do every day, because I just get so pissed off of that game. My opinion, it's just the biggest piss off. I like it, but it's like, I have the Obsidian Steed and, like, royalty boots, royalty gloves, all that shit. I'm only first prestige. So, and I got all that stuff, like, I got the Obsidian Steed, like, level 20, I'm pretty sure. And I got the gloves, level 20, like, 6, like, literally, like, less than 24 hours after. I was at my friend's house, and then I got royalty gloves. No, I got royalty boots, and then I got royalty gloves, like, level 40, or level 35 or something, which is, like, not too long ago, but, let's see how much K, oh, shit, 38K, dude, sick. I just wasn't really paying attention, and then, Jimmy didn't put him up for 38K, what if I just put him up for, like, 250, he'd go, like, right away, like, that'd be ridiculous. I mean, honestly, stats, yeah, I don't, it's kind of ass, you know, it's kind of ass at the game, not only Jimmy, Ben, if it was, like, Pavel Datsyuk, I wouldn't have kept it if it was Pavel Datsyuk. Right now, I'm trying to get a lot of coins, so when I do get, like, NHL 60, you know, when it comes out, I'll have a shitload of packs or coins. I'm probably not going to buy anything, because my team is literally stacked. All my teams, my NHL 13, 14, and 15 have all had the same basic first line almost. All the stalls, but the 2 years in a row, 1 year it was Shea Weber, and the next year was Jay Bouwmeester, but now I have Justin Falk. Who's I gonna add in here? I was gonna take out a D. Nah. I'm gonna clean tricks on me, done. 83. Wait, one sec. Let me go over here. Wait, how good? 84. Oh my. Add consumable. I might as well. Yeah, no, actually, no. Oh, this video's going on for a long ass time, but I'm just gonna hurry up here. I'll keep Cabranson on, and I'll add a consumable of, well, some contracts, just because I've got so many. On NHL, when NHL was it? Let me think here. NHL 13, I always run out of contracts, and I had to go into the store. I have pages and pages of 24, 28 game contracts. Like, this is ridiculous. I wish I could have given some to my past self, because holy crap, I have too many. Yeah. I wonder how much Eric Staal is a higher overall than Jamie Benn, isn't he? I don't know, he's better. I'm just going to say that. He's better, but, plus add 5 overall to him. Let's see what goes up. 92, 93. Oh no, I almost added that 5 game. Holy shit, that was close. What? I don't even know what durations do still. Like, what the fuck? I'm kind of an idiot. You got the Butte right there. You got the Butte lineup. Yeah, guys. I'm probably going to buy some more players when I get like 5 million K from the Jamie Benn. Obviously, I'm not going to get 5 million K, but. I'm gonna probably buy like J-Bo Meester, something like that, some high up players. But yeah, those are free packs too, and I just got a 38K. That was the most expensive player I've ever gotten. And the second to that is like a 6K player. But yeah, thanks for watching and subscribe.